Okay, people, it's 8:18, July 14, 2022, 8:18 p.m. This video is going to be called Addressing These Narcissistic Karmic Haters. I'm sitting here contemplating, and I don't have anyone to impress and don't want to impress anyone. I just want to speak my truth and let it be known that these accusations that have been laid upon me with these mimics that they plant around, because I know that there's a lot of agents here that won't say that's what they are, but it's important that people are allowed to tell their story and speak their truth, and they try to silence me. They use my own children to try to build a case against me, grown children at that. I have moved on from these things. They haven't moved on. These people constantly are trying to replay my past, constantly trying to make me out to be incapable of things. Or maybe they're secret admirers and secret haters. You know? I'm thinking that they all had pre-knowledge of my life history, my life story, and scripted this entire thing so that I would never come out of what they did to me as a child or as growing up as an adult. They didn't want me to have opportunities to work or have an education, you know? And I really was done something terrible by the USDOD military concerning my spinal column. Project God of War, psychological warfare. These things were hooked up to me. They don't want to do these implants and, I mean, x-rays were going to prove that a lot of what I'm saying is true. So they will try to deny me medical. Excuse me? Do I have a what?
A smoke I can buy from.
You don't need to buy it. Just hit one.
I really don't smoke. I just talked to my principal, the teacher, and she gave me some real stuff. So
oh, okay.
You have a light? I'm sorry. I don't.
All right.
I'm so sorry to interrupt the conversation.
That's okay. I'm having one with myself on my YouTube. Okay. You too. Thank you. Yes, but I'm saying that someone has tried to manifest me for abundance and living off my abundance, yet I'm living in a situation to repeat a karmic cycle that I've already been finished with, you know? So the military will have to address this. They will have to come forward and take my records out of archive. Because I believe in paying my bills. I am a stable person. I stayed in one place for 13 years, but that's because they ran a military psyops on Union Landing Road to have me there to not move, to become stagnant. And my son, the oldest, both of them were used to try to discredit me and make me out to be something that I wasn't. But there was some African lawyers in the courtroom when me and Dustin had these altercations, when he was trying to prove that I was a violent person, when he was provoking me by being on drugs, you know? And I had to defend myself. They wanted me to be a person of domestic violence or when I've already made peace within myself. I'm at peace now. You know, I'm carrying a lot of weight that does not belong to me. And I'm tired. This is very, very evil to disrupt someone's spiritual path or to take them from something that they, that gives them comfort or hope, you know? it's my prerogative if I want to exercise my belief in the Hindu philosophy or the Vedic deities, okay? Even Christianity, that's what y'all aren't understanding. A person of a mystical high anointing will accept all forms of faiths and can learn from all forms of faith. They're not going to be in this battle where they're disputing and challenging other people's religious beliefs or challenging other people's sexual preferences. That's not what a person that's enlightened will do. They won't do that. You know? And I'm feeling very, very misunderstood, very hated by narcs and these narcissistic haters, karmics, that just need to vacate out of my life. And I can tell that these people are mimics, you know? So, there's some very high technology being used here, people. That's a fact, and that's a truth, that they are, these comptrollers are scripting areas, erasing evidence, erasing people's life story to fit a narrative. And I'm not complying. I'm never going to comply to them doing this to me. You know? They wanted me to be a victim of gang violence or a prostitute or a hooker on the streets or a mentally ill bag lady. This is what they wanted for my life. And this will be proven. They cannot erase a foundation and think it's all good, you know? Yeah, I have anger issues, but I know how to control my emotions, and I'm definitely at peace with myself, inner peace. Nothing can ruffle this. It's a beautiful thing, you know, to be at peace and seeking a healing path. And this is why I'm very, very upset, because they're interfering with my healing. And I really am, have an injury that needs to be addressed. And now they're cutting my medical insurance off where I can't even go seek the attention that I need to. I am tired. I will not be a doormat. I will not let y'all walk over me anymore. I'm requesting that y'all reap your karmas for what you've done to me. Tenfold you will reap your karmas for what y'all have done to me, and did it covertly and secretly, you narcissistic people, you karmic idiots.